हेलो, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर मिताली मुखर्जी ऑफ बॉटनी डिपार्टमेंट जमशेदपुर वुमेन्स कॉलेज. टुडे माई टॉपिक इज मशरूम कल्टिवेशन. दिस टॉपिक इज इंक्लूडेड इन द सिलेबस ऑफ बीएससी ऑनर्स सेमेस्टर 2. मशरूम कल्टिवेशन, मैन एज ए माइकोफैगिस्ट, माइकोफैगिस्ट मीन्स फंगस ईटर, हैज बीन इंटरेस्टेड इन मशरूम्स सिंस ancient times. Mushrooms are the fruiting bodies of higher fungi, that is ascomycetes and basidiomycetes. They have been used as food since date back to 300 BC as recorded in the ancient Indian literatures. Mushrooms were also known to ancient Greek and Roman civilization. Egyptians considered them as gods' food. Different techniques for the cultivation of mushrooms were developed at the beginning of the 18th century in France. A little over 100 species are suitable for human consumption. Only a few species are commercially cultivated. The common edible genus are Agaricus, Boleus, Lepiota and Morchella. But only Agaricus campestris, which is called Agaricus bisporus also, is cultivated in Europe, North America and elsewhere. Some other species are now being grown. Example, Wolveriella valvosa, the paddy straw mushroom. Now, process of cultivation. Mushrooms are heteromorphic as they lose chlorophyll. Light is not necessary for their growth. Three major requirements for their cultivations are suitable temperature, good compost, good quality spawn. Now, suitable temperature. The most suitable temperature for the growth of mushroom is between 30 degree centigrade to 37 degree centigrade, and optimum season is from April to September. Now, good compost. Two types of compost are there, natural and synthetic, used for cultivation of mushrooms. Now, natural compost. Natural composts are made by mixing wheat or barley straw in horse dung. Normally 33 kg straw is mixed with 100 kg of dung. Now, synthetic compost. Ingredients of synthetic compost: wheat straw is 300 kg and wheat bran is 30 kg. Ammonium sulfate 6 kg, urea 4 kg, potash 1.5 kg, gypsum 50 kg. And lintup is used as pesticides. Now, good quality spawn. Good quality of spawn is used for better harvest. Mostly, the compost left after the harvest of mushroom crop is used as inoculum. Compost mixed with mycelial pieces obtained from pure culture of the fungus called spawning. In India, usually three types of mushrooms are cultivated. Examples are Agaricus bisporus, which is called button mushroom, Pleurotus, which is called Sajur Kajur Dhingri, and Wolveriella valvosa, paddy straw mushroom. Now, process of cultivation. The main process of cultivation of Pleurotus, which is called Sajur Kajur, you can say Dhingri also as common name, are as follows. First point is substratum. The substrate is prepared from chopped paddy straw, crushed maize cobs, wheat straw, rye straw, dried and pulverized grasses, compost, wooden logs, etc. Now, method of cultivation. The substrate is soaked in water in a tank. It is washed with fresh water and the excess of water is allowed to drain. The substrate is filled in wooden trays of 1 into 0.5 into 0.25 meters dimensions. The tray are first filled up to 9 centimeters and the spawn is sprinkled on the entire surface evenly. Then the substrate is again filled until the final depth of the surface is 16 to 18 centimeters. After spawning, spawning means, I told you earlier, compost mixed with mycelial pieces obtained from the pure culture of the fungus. Trays are covered by polythene sheets. They are sprayed with water once or twice a day. After 10 to 15 days of spraying, white cottony growth appears on the entire surface. The polythene sheets are removed and casing is done by covering the surface with 2 to 2.5 centimeter thick uniform layer of the soil containing one part of sand, one part garden soil which is sterilized, and one part resin-free sawdust. The cased trees are continued to be irrigated by spraying water. The first flush of mushroom appears after 10 to 15 days of casing. For the healthy growth of mushrooms, temperature should be maintained to 25 to 5 degrees centigrade and 85 to 90% relative humidity are essential. Now harvesting. Mushrooms are harvested when the pileus, means it is the part of the agaricus, is about 8 to 10 centimeter in diameter. After harvesting, the lower portion of the stalk with adhering debris is cut with the help of a clean and sharp knife. Mushrooms can be stored in refrigerator for about a week. It can be dried either in the sun or in the oven at about 50 to 60 degrees centigrade for 8 hours. The dry mushrooms are packed and sealed before marketing them. Now, nutritive value of mushroom. In India, plant proteins are more widely used than animal proteins. Mushrooms are the richest source of vegetable proteins. They contain 21 to 30% protein on dry weight basis. Thus, the percentage of proteins in mushroom is much higher than in cereal pulses, fruits or vegetables. The proteins of mushroom contain all essential amino acids and their quantity is higher than in the eggs. Means there is about 500 milligram per gram lysine amino acid is present in mushroom. Mushrooms contain mineral elements such as calcium, sodium, potassium, phosphorus, etc. It contains folic acid, which is good source of iron. Vitamin B, vitamin C, D and K are present in mushrooms. They contain fat. Hence, mushrooms make an excellent food for diabetic and heart patients.